I got a job. I got a job.
Businesses in the city of Rancho Mirage are hiring. They need your talent and enthusiasm to help make them successful. On April 2nd, you're invited to apply via a virtual job fair. Here with the details is Katie Stice, President and CEO of the Rancho Mirage Chamber of Commerce. Welcome, Katie.
Hello, good morning. Thank you for having me.
Well, it's always good to see you, and you always come with good news. This is a great time to have a job fair as things are slowly starting to get back to a different normal. How will this virtual job fair work?
The Workforce Development Center has this platform that we use that is so great for the employer and job seekers as well. And so really, anyone is able to use it. Employers can decorate their booth, if you will, add links to their social media, their website, and also upload all of those job descriptions that they have. And then as a job seeker, you can, what feels like, walk into the room with all of the different booths and learn more about these businesses, what they're offering, what they're looking for, benefits, and then you can apply at a multitude of jobs just in one morning. And so we're really excited to offer this, knowing that our unemployment rate is at about 9% right now.
So that is pretty high. So who is actually hiring?
Home improvement and home design companies. A lot of our big box stores have been lucky enough to be open this entire time, and so a lot of them are hiring as well. Insurance companies, air conditioning and heating companies. You know, right now is an interesting time because a lot of folks are also reinventing themselves. And so a lot of these jobs will come with training. I was just talking with folks over at the General Heating and Air, and they're teaching folks how to learn HVAC and things like that. And so there's lots of opportunity out there.
I like the idea that some employers are willing to train, because if you don't have the skills to maybe do air conditioning or some of the other jobs that are available, that at least they're willing to train so you can really kind of start on a new career path.
That's right. And we're seeing that a lot right now. There are actually people who are starting their own businesses because it's something they've always wanted to do. At the end of the day, for the Chamber of Commerce, you know, economic development is the most important thing.
For the job seeker, how do we get to the website that gets us to the portal?
Absolutely. So we're just launching this, so be patient. But if you go to ranchomiragechamber.org, click on news, and right there, you will see an article that has the information, and there's a link for job seekers, and there's a link for employers as well. And the only other piece of advice I have is be prepared for your interview, because there are opportunities for live video chats through this system. It doesn't happen, you know, for every single person, but if an employer does want to chat with you, be ready. Even though it's a virtual, we want you to become, you know, be dressed and be prepared to have those conversations.
I'm glad you brought that up, because you have to have your resume ready and dress for success, because if at the last minute the employer wants to have a one-on-one face chat, then you've got to be dressed at least from the waist up.
That's right. That's right. Very important. So we encourage anyone who is hiring, thinking about hiring, go to ranchomiragechamber.org. There's a link again for job seekers. There's a link for employers where you can get your booth set up, upload your resume, and really start to get this economic engine turning again.
And it is on April 2nd, so it's the day after April Fool's Day. I'm glad about that.
Yes, April 2nd, 9 a.m. to noon. And like I said, if we can continue to offer these even monthly, as things begin to open, as our hospitality begins to come back, Rancho Mirage Chamber is, again, just dedicated to economic development and recovery at the end of the day. So any way that we can help support businesses, we're happy to.
All right. Put it on your calendar, everybody. April 2nd is the date. All right. Thanks so much, Katie. We appreciate the time.
Thank you.
And keep it right here. We'll be right back.
I got a job. I got a job. I got a job.